There's been an outpouring of support for a 25-year-old man fighting for life in Royal Perth Hospital. Danny Hodgson was allegedly punched in the back of his head at Perth train station last weekend. Lee Steele joins us live from the city where Danny's parents are in hotel quarantine. And Lee, this has rocked the football community all over the world.
It has, Chris, and as we've seen, a huge show of support from a shout-out to him at a Manchester United game to a gathering of his closest friends here in the city this afternoon. And there's also been a beautiful surprise for his parents who were staying at the Pan Pacific Hotel behind me. They're in quarantine waiting to see him. The Scottish Coastal Pipe Band put on this performance this afternoon. His parents, Nicola and Peter, were in tears watching from their hotel room. So too were his mates standing with the band as they played Danny Boy, Amazing Grace and Waltzing Matilda. You can still hear them behind me now. It was an incredibly emotional experience for his family and his teammates from the ECU Joondalup Football Club. Here are some of the highlights from this afternoon.
All this way, and they're a mile away and a million miles away at the same time, so this was purely to give them a boost of morale and saying we're all behind them.
It's something that would be very important to Danny. Was his name got shouted out at Old Trafford at the Manchester United game, and he wouldn't believe that if he knew this sort of stuff was happening.
Danny is in an induced coma at Royal Perth Hospital. His parents flew here from the UK and they're now in quarantine waiting to be by his side. His friends told us today that he has shown a slight improvement. He is still in a serious but stable condition. Chris.